Davis. Gentlemen, the purpose of camouflage is to conceal things you do not wish to be seen. Now, the first man in history to use camouflage was Adam, back in the Garden of Eden. But gentlemen, the fig leaf today is not enough. Modern camouflage is an art and a science, if used intelligently. Take cover, stupid. Take cover. Uh-oh. Them tracks, they reveal your position. Tracks. What about that track? Bitte, mein Herr, haben Sie ein Light? Of course, the enemy sometimes uses camouflage too. So, gentlemen, if you want to fool them, remember this. Just make yourself part of the natural surroundings. See what I mean? Thank you. Of course, the enemy sometimes uses camouflage too. Surroundings.